On this backpacking trip, I went to the Cosby area of the Great Smoky Mountains National Park, and no sooner had I gotten inside the park than we saw our first animal before we even got out of the car. From the Cosby Campground, I went up the Low Gap Trail, down the other side, camping at Campsite 37, and exiting the next day on the Big Creek Trail. And as always, there were an extraordinary variety of beautiful wildflowers along the trail. There were multiple species of club mosses and ferns, and for animals, we had two species of salamander and one deer, and some beautiful butterflies. I got to try out a new folding saw that doesn't weigh much, but cuts so well that I was able to leave a bunch of firewood for the next person. I was able to relax by the stream, cook my meal, and eat it by the comfort of the campfire, and the next morning, eat my breakfast streamside. The next morning, I hiked out, passing obstacles in the trail, beautiful streams, and even a few small but very pretty waterfalls. If you enjoyed this, please click the subscribe button, the notification bell, and the like button if you would please, and click the top right button to watch the full-length version of this video. Thank you for watching.